I don't think that I can keep on going on. Not like this, can't you see? I'm over it. I've been trying for so long time to hold on to my own insanity. Suddenly I am pulled aside by the enemy, trying to say that I did something wrong when I know it's not possible. I know where I am and what I was doing. Oh, I'm so tired, so very tired of the one that's supposed to protect me. Turn it back and turn it on. Treated me as though I were the enemy. I'm tired of all this hatred. I'm tired. When will it end? Tears fall down my eyes every time I hear about there's a child dying by the hands of the one that's supposed to protect me.
Will this end?
Tell me somebody, why do I feel this hurt inside? Somebody's got to have my back and I know that it will. Oh, oh my God, will you hear my prayer? I'm on my knees saying, Lord, I know you are aware. Everything's happening all around me, Lord. You're the only one I can count on. I say, I know you have my back, oh Lord. You said it in your word. You never leave me, never forsake me. And I'm standing on your word. I say, Lord, we need you now more than ever. Too many mothers are crying because the one that's protecting them killed them. I'm tired, Lord. Can't you see? I'm tired, Lord. Oh, I know you have my back. No turning back. I'm on my knees and I'm believing that you will set us free.
You've got my back. You've got my back.
I need you. We need you now.
Too
many mothers are crying.
You've got my
back. Too many brothers are dying.
You've got my back.
Why?
You've got my back.
Why is this going on now?
You've got it.
We need you, Lord.
You've got
it. We need you to change.